Hello dear students, in the previous session we started about addition and subtraction of time, but today we will start with the multiplication and division of time.
Multiplying and dividing time. Multiply H, MIN and S separately. If the product has 60 seconds or more or 60 minutes or more, regroup as shown. For example, multiply 1 hour, 15 minutes, 20 seconds by 4. Here we will multiply 1 hour, 15 minute, 20 second by 4, which gives 20 into 4, that is 80 second, 15 into 4 is 60 second, and 1 into 4 is 4 hour. So the product will be 4 hour, 60 minute, 80 second. Here 80 second can be written as 60 second plus 20 second. And all you all know that 60 minute is 1 hour. So 1 hour, 4 hour plus 1 hour gives 5 hours. And 60 second can be written as 1 minute and 20 second we'll copy as it is. So the answer will be 5 hour, 1 minute, 20 seconds. Next example, divide 10 hour, 5 minutes, 15 second by 9. Here we have to divide 10 hour, 5 minutes, 15 second by 9. So we'll take the hour part first. 9 ones are 9. 10 minus 9 is 1. 1 hour is 60 minutes. Therefore 60 plus 5 becomes 65 minutes. 9 sevens are 63. 65 minus 63 is 2 minutes. 2 minutes equal to 120 second. And 120 plus 15 becomes 135. 9 ones are 9. 13 minus 9 is 4. That becomes 45. 9 fives are 45. And we are left with no remainder. Therefore, 10 hour, 5 minutes, 15 seconds divided by 9 equals to 1 hour, 7 minutes, 15 seconds. Now some exercise question. Question number 1, multiply. A part, 5 hour, 15 minutes, 41 second into 4. Now, 41 into 4 will give 164 seconds, 15 into 4 will give 60 minutes, and 5 into 4 will give 20 hours. Therefore, the product is 20 hour, 60 minute, 164 second. And 164 second can be written as 120 second plus 44 second. Same, 60 minutes can be written as 1 hour. Therefore, it becomes 20 hour plus 1 hour plus 2 minutes plus 45 seconds. And the answer will be 20 plus 1, that is 21 hour, 2 minutes, 44 seconds. B part, 4 hour, 12 minutes, 17 seconds into 9. Here, 17 into 9 is 153 seconds, 12 into 9 is 108 minutes, and 4 into 9 is 36 hours. So the product is 36 hour, 108 minute, 153 seconds. 108 minute can be written as 60 minute plus 48 minutes, and 153 seconds can be written as 120 seconds plus 33 seconds. Again, 60 minutes can be written as 1 hour, and 120 seconds can be written as 2 minute. So it will be 36 hours plus 1 hour plus 48 minute plus 2 minutes plus 33 seconds. After adding all these, we get 37 hours, 50 minutes, 33 seconds. Next question is divide. A part, 40 minutes, 20 seconds by 4. Here, 4 tens are 40 and we are left with no minutes. Now, we'll copy 20. 4 fives are 20 and no remainder is left. So, the answer will be 10 minutes, 5 seconds. B part, 25 hours, 13 minutes, 12 seconds divided by 6. Again, we'll take the R part first. 6 fours are 24. 25 minus 24, that is 1 hour. 1 hour is 60 minutes. 60 plus 13 is 73. 6 twelves are 72. 73 minus 72 is 1 minute. 1 minute is 60 seconds. 60 plus 12 is 72. Similarly, 6 twelves are 72. Therefore, we are left with no remainder and the answer will be 4 hour, 12 minute, 12 seconds. C part, 34 hour, 9 minute, 4 seconds divided by 8. Again, we will take the R part first. 8 fours are 32. 34 minus 32 is 2 hour. 2 hour means 120 minutes. 120 plus 9 gives 129. 8 sixteens are 128. 129 minus 128 is 1 minute. 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. 60 plus 4 gives 64. And 8 eights are 64. So the answer will be 4 hour, 16 minute, 8 seconds. Now here comes the word problem. A program started at 5:30 p.m. If it lasted 3 hour 45 minutes, at what time did it finish? So the solution will be program started at 5:30 p.m. So we'll convert it into 24 hour clock time. which will give 1730 hours, and duration of the program is 3 hours 45 minutes. So the program finished at, we'll add up these two numbers. 17 hours 30 minutes plus 3 hours 45 minutes. 17 hours plus 3 hours give 20 hours, and 30 minutes plus 45 minutes give 75 minutes. Here 75 minutes can be written as 60 minutes plus 15 minutes. So, and 60 minutes again is can be written as 1 hour. So 20 hour plus 1 hour gives 21 hour 15 minutes. And in 12 hour clock time it is 9:15 p.m. Hence the program finished at 9:15 p.m. Next question. A carpenter made 5 equal boxes in 6 hours 10 minutes. How much time did he spend making each box? So the solution will be 5 equal boxes made in 6 hours 10 minutes. So the time required for making one box is 6 hours 10 minutes divided by 5. Same, we will take the hour part first. 5 ones are 5, 6 minus 5 is 1. 1 hour means 60 minutes. 60 plus 10 gives 70, and 5 into 14 is 70, and we are left with no remainder. Hence 1 hour 14 minutes is required for making one box. Here is the practice worksheet. A match finish at 7:45 p.m. If the match took 2 hours 30 minutes, at what time did it start? Next question. A man prays for 30 minutes every day. How much time does he spend in prayers in a week? Next question. Find A part 2 hours 15 minutes 16 seconds multiply by 6, and the B part is 26 hours 2 minutes 5 seconds divided by 5. Children, please note down all these questions and practice it. Here we come to an end of chapter time. Thank you.